Hi, Jesse Navarro here at the 28th National Veterans Wheelchair Games, and we are joined by David Randall, who just completed the hand cycling race in 22 minutes and 18 seconds, the first finisher. David, how was the race?
It was good. It was fast. We had one big hill right at the start that was pretty hard, but other than that, on the backside, it was a pretty fast race. Good race.
Now, tell me a little bit about yourself for the interested viewer who wants to know about hand cycling. How did you get started, and who are you?
All right. Well, I got into hand cycling about 2 years ago, just as a recreational type deal. Had my first hand cycle, entered my first race, and fell in love with it. Been racing for 2 years, and I've got a rare genetic disease called VHL, which I grow tumors of the spinal cord and brain, and I've had 4 back surgeries.
Wow.
That's put me in the chair, but I haven't let it stop me. You know, I love hand cycling. I'm also doing wheelchair basketball and billiards today. So I encourage anybody that's got a disability, if you're home sitting on the couch, get out here, come out, start riding, do whatever you can, get off that couch and get out here.
So did you think coming into this race that you would be as dominant as you were?
Not to sound too cocky or whatever, but yes. Most of these guys are, you know, just starting. I mean, I've been racing. I train all week, every week, every day. So I kind of knew, but you never know who's going to show up. There could be a guy that I've never met that's faster than me, but it turned out today it was my day, so I'm happy.
That's great. And what's your training regimen? What does it take to get to that level?
Well, it takes dedication, takes eating the right foods. I train pretty much every day I ride. I don't ride hard every day. I'll ride like 2 or 3 days hard, and then in between those I'll ride a little, just a recovery ride, and then of course in the winter I lift weights and stuff. So it takes dedication and commitment and heart.
Absolutely. We can definitely tell your heart's out here, and that was a great performance.
Well, thank you.
Thank you, and we will catch you on some of your later events, basketball for sure.
All right.
Thanks so much for joining us here at the Hand Cycling Court.